Hello everyone, my name is Cameron, welcome back to the Days Gone Let's Play. I crashed.
Try to do that by getting off.
No, because I already plan on getting off because there's a dude who needs help over here. Damn it! Deacon.
Norman. Norman Reedus. That's his name, right?
Yes.
Deacon, really?
This guy's name is Deacon St. John, yeah.
Hey, hey! It's okay. Hey, 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 it's not safe out here in the shit.
Oh, that's Daryl, yeah.
Where?
Norman Reedus' character's name is Daryl, yeah.
That's what I said. That's what I thought.
Hey, the boss late. Ask for
you got me all confuzzled, too.
Off the
crossbow, yes, I realize. Yes, survivor person, I know. Vaminos! It's survivor. His name is Survivor. He's just asking to get hit. Jesus, so aggressive, I was joking. Asshole. I was joking. It's just joke.
Welcome back, Andy.
You didn't answer me earlier, by the way. You excited for our 1 month of baseball season?
Sure.
Because what? It normally goes until October for the regular season, right?
Nope. Yeah, end of October.
God damn it. Alright, so let's see. It's supposed to start mid-June. I don't know if it's still starting mid-June. I haven't heard if it's still starting mid-June. I was making a joke, though, that the quarantine's not going to end until October. Or September, yeah. So we'll get half of June, July, August, September, and half of October. So we'll get, like, 5 months.
Let's be a normal season.
Yeah. Depending on if they decide to keep it going. I know NHL just decided on when they're going to reopen.
Sniper on the road. Oh,
goddamn. I got sniped. The NHLPA decided on when they're going to let it. Like, they decided, I guess, on that today.
Talk to you like that, huh? Shoot me.
Yeah. I'm pissed. I'm still pissed that we didn't get March Madness. It's about the only time I actually look forward to watching basketball. I mean, I know it makes you sound like an asshole, but it's the truth. I'm not a big fan of basketball anymore.
I only like college basketball. But
like I said, it's all I really enjoy watching anymore is college.
NBA is okay sometimes. I like to watch places every once in a while.
Has any other state extended into June yet?
What? You can't eat foot powder now?
No, that's weird.
Jackass. Pretty sure that New York did not want to
go. That's That would make sense as to why we extended to June then.
Just Bahamas. Ooh. See what state sees if it wasn't state on it. Where's the list? Damn it.
I know Florida and Wisconsin are both open again.
Seriously!
I don't know if Georgia stayed. I know Georgia had a spike right after they reopened. Sorry. Deacon just went and get in there.
Good night. Wait. Someone's trapped. I gotta help you.
Oh, get the master. Help. Help. Stop it.
Hold on.
It says this is no longer being updated, but...
The old camp not safe.
Never mind. I'll leave the 20th
time. This camp?
Well...
Where? Show me. I'll go.
Oops. Go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Hope. Yeah. Safe there. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know?
If you guys don't know what we're talking about, by the way.
Elena
these.
John,
we're not talking about penis. Jesus, cats, calm down. The stay-at-home order for Michigan got extended into June. The emergency order is now till the 19th for us, which is fantastic. Would you stop screaming penis, you fucking weirdo?
Penis.
What do you love?
Penis. Oh, penis, yeah. Penis allows me to be. Penis allows me to feel good.
I said, what do you love?
Penis.
Weirdo.
Yeah, like sucking.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesse, you're so weird.
What's so bad about loving a penis?
Nothing.
Exactly.
Just, I was trying to make a joke and you just ruined it, so thanks for that.
Alabama.
May
22nd, 2020.
So today.
Thank God. Alabama. Stay at home order expired April 30th.
Okay. So Alabama's been open for fucking A. They've been open for over almost a month.
State order expired April 24th for Alaska.
Oh, that is Alaska.
Arizona, stay open. Order expired on May 15th.
Damn.
Arkansas did not have a statewide stay order at all.
Are you shit? Goddamn, Arkansas really like.
Based on monthly, I'm pretty sure. Or
day to day. Oh, okay.
Some states have been doing.
That's all I got for now.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yeah, good. That should work. Yep, that's nice.
Arkansas doesn't have one. Colorado expired April 26th. Connecticut expired on May 20th.
Yep.
Florida expired on May 4th. Georgia expired April 30th. Hawaii. State order in effect since March 25th and set to expire on May 31st. So they were with Michigan so far.
Mm-hmm.
State expired April 30th. Idaho, Indiana, May 4th.
Yeah.
Iowa did not have a statewide safe order. Kansas expired on May 3rd. Kentucky, March 26th. Louisiana, May 15th. Maryland, May 15th. Massachusetts, May
18th. Hey. Skiddo, he can't come with you. He's coming with me.
Well, they still have retail.
Well, I checked in with my...
Minnesota, this is just date on expired. This doesn't anything to do with retail or anything. Student order expired on May 17th in Minnesota.
You come find me.
Mississippi, April 27th. Missouri, May 3rd. Montana, April 26th. Nevada, May 9th. Student order in effect since March 27th. Since February
15th. I don't have time for your crap.
New Hampshire. North Carolina, set to expire May 22nd, which is today.
About
North Dakota did not have a state list. Ohio
said it would stop.
It's set to expire May 29th.
Look, are you going somewhere with this?
Oklahoma.
Yeah.
Not half a state white team. Rhode Island. Expired May 8th.
I mean,
South
not
Carolina,
just because of
expired May 4th.
He's
South Dakota did not have one.
Is that what you thought?
Texas, hey, April 30th.
Day,
Utah
did, sure
did not
was.
Have one.
You did.
Why did not
see
New York? Vermont did not have one on May
15th.
Maybe it's because
May 15th it did not have one.
Maybe it's because ours just got up. Maybe it's like because they just got updated today.
Wisconsin, May 13th. Wyoming also didn't see New York. Did not have one. Did not have a stay-at-home order. Regional reopening. Stay-at-home order in effect since March 19th.
Did you say ours?
No.
So Michigan and New York both
not. I don't show in Cali. I don't know what it says regional reopening.
Okay.
So, California is in effect since March 19th, so they're still going.
Okay.
See, a few weeks back,
May 31st, we'll set to
shutting down the infirmary.
Michigan. Respirator. Not get updated yet because it says May 28th.
You're on a respirator out of here. You're on a
Nebraska did not have one. New Mexico. May 31st is set to expire. 28th for New York is set to expire.
We haven't had power for almost 2 years, but the transformers and the lines, they all check out.
Actually, Pennsylvania already extended it. June 4th.
I'm going to write up
New York did?
Check out the
hydrogen. Oh, Pennsylvania.
To see why it shut down.
Oh, no. Riding escort. It
also said Michigan didn't yet either. But Virginia did. It's set to expire on June 10th.
Whose?
Virginia. You asked for my help, right?
Washington.
Now I'm asking
for help. It's March 25th, so it's still going. And we're reopening the next week.
Okay,
Puerto
okay.
Rico!
I'm gonna go
grab some of the guys. Nope, we're not.
Don't shut down. Delaware.
And scumbags.
Camera.
That means I need more attention. No, no, we're doing this my way.
Hmm. What? Having fun over there?
What tricky. I gotta ask.
Not like that. I was flicking something off my finger.
What I shot you in the face? No.
Really?
It's technically it's a regional. Maybe she should be in the state of Northern Michigan's allowed to have.
I'll say, I know she just reopened Traverse City and UP.
Trains.
I don't know what I was about to say there. Transylvania. She reopened Transylvania, apparently.
Well, what's in her mind, man? I'm only talking about trains.
If we get an early start, we can get back to
trans.
As long as nothing goes wrong.
Well, what can go wrong? Following you.
Yeah, Traverse City and the UP opened, I heard. Just like, oh, great. That does a whole lot of fucking nothing.
Just follow the route that I marked on your map.
Did you hear that the doctor guy, Fauci, apparently said that... That's Joe Biden. No, but he said, keeping the quarantine up, keeping like the city, the states closed, is gonna have irreversible damage.
Rode with us a long time. I guess
Because they're a bunch of asses.
I guess it never came up.
Or because in the morning they're making waffles. But really, I don't know, this whole situation has been kind of just a big thing of fuck the government. Very. Probably with, because God knows how many of those motherfuckers have STDs. Top, obviously. Why would I wear a condom if I'm going to be on bottom? Most government people are dudes, so I mean.
I appreciate you going to bat for me.
Yes.
For being Boozer. Iron Mike.
True.
You are getting soft.
Fuck off.
Wow, you are getting soft. Fuck off. He told her to fuck off when she said he was going soft about something because he thanked her for something. Like, I got extending it till the 28th, but businesses are going to start closing soon. Like, there's a business in Grand Rapids, this, like, place. Been open for God knows how long. And it's closing down now.
And, take it slow near the gate. No idea who or what might be living there.
Got it.
I just hope this is the last extension they make. Did you hear she also won the court case?
Well, looks clear.
Were you expecting trouble?
Yeah. Listen, if we run into any, we're gone.
Come on, I want to check the outflow.
I feel like there's going to be zombies piled up in it or something.
Where are you going?
Down here.
Well, it sounds like there's going to be zombies in it. God, she runs weird. Yes, to be fair, we are just fast walking still. I want to kill him. Let me kill the baby. Fuck off, you stupid newts.
Calling me a newt.
I wasn't calling you a newt. I was calling the newts newts.
Come here and touch this.
Come touch it.
Come on. You feel anything?
No.
Exactly.
Okay, you feel anything? I feel like a big idiot.
If more water was flowing, the turbines would be vibrating. Come on.
Oh my god. This is such a long mission. God damn.
Following you.
See these pipes? Call the pipes. Water pressure.
Okay.
I had two older brothers who were always fixing cars and shit with my dad. He got me a job at Boeing when I was only 17. I was going to school part-time and becoming a mechanical engineer when shit went down.
You ever see him again? Dad, brothers?
No. Come on, over here.
You can stand and watch.
It's a married man.
He is a married man. She's in a relationship, as far as I remember. I'll see if it's vibrating. This is getting really weird sound. It's talking about turbine, you perv.
They all say to me.
Look at the turbine, man.
What the fuck, turbine?
Holy frick. Couldn't be that easy. Why does she look like she's completely dry?
Yeah, but the power line just
didn't know. You just don't do it for a camera.
What? Nah, how can it be that easy, right? Alright, let's just check the 50 numbers.
Yeah. I'm sorry, bro.
Shut up.
So, your dad and your brother's plan?
On my way back, I tried to call him over. By the time I reached the house, it was deserted. The entire neighborhood was deserted.
I'm trying to listen though.
Me too.
Everyone was dead.
Jesus
I feel like I went the wrong way to get down there. Managed to get there eventually. I should have enough.
I'm gonna drill. Light him up. Might not.
Hold up. Hey, we did it!
You good?
Yeah. I really don't like suits, do they?
Can you blame me?
Oh. Well, they better get used to this shit. You know what? As of today, I'm blaming this Gloucester camp. Alright, let's check the junction box and get the hell out of here. This is it. You ready?
No way. There's power.
Houston, we have power.
Nice work. Come on, let's find something to block the door, and I don't want to come back up here every month to clean this shit up.
Wait, wait, wait. Are you going to
be here? No, I don't know.
I'm just talking. So, why'd you ask about my dad and the others?
That was a really good idea. You want to try that again? Deacon, you don't gotta be a sarcastic dickhole every time. I mean, it makes it more of an enjoyable game for me because he reminds me of me, but still.
You assholes are kind of-
Far north, aren't you? I don't want to get too far north. Arlo's, do you?
Hit me with the butt of your gun, you stupid fucking ripper. Oh my god, how many of you are there? What do you guys do? Just fucking go off into a cave and multiply? Just fucking go all mitosis on this shit? Buddy, how's it going?
I think it's the last. Yeah, back in the day, a few tweakers who acted like that. I think they're on PCP or
bath salts. Remember? That was becoming a thing before everything went down.
Of course, bath salts was.
Come on, let's see if we messed up our bikes.
Yeah. Kill every last goddamn ripper in this fucking game. I'm gonna have to add another fucking 5 minutes onto this because this is a long motherfucking quest.
Could I stop you?
How'd you end up in the MC?
Long story.
Got a long ride.
Huh?
One of the main ones?
Yeah.
Okay. I was a member of the team.
I know.
Part of a forward unit working with the Northern Alliance.
Shit, I didn't know you were in the
market. Most of these are like not even this long. Most of them are still pretty short for the main missions.
Want to hear this or not?
Sorry.
Must be. I mean, I just got the power on, so.
We got ambushed by a group of Taliban heading the other way, and they were in flatbed trucks decked out with Su-23s, modified anti-aircraft guns.
Big guns.
Yeah, really big fucking guns. Our Humvee exploded, went over a cliff, right into the Hari. You know how hard it is to drown in Afghanistan? It's hard. The place is one giant goddamn desert. Anyway, I was thrown clear, and when I came to, the Humvee was upside down in the river. I swam out to see if anyone survived. I pulled a body back to shore, and I did that 7 more times.
my Sarge, I was done. When I came home, I don't know, I bought a bike, spent a couple of years on the road, just moving from place to place, and,
To throw up? You drove around here, right?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so by the time I finally settled down, I got a job at a bike shop run by this old guy named Jack. And, he ran the club. The press, that's what we used to call him. He patched me in himself.
Wait, Jack, I remember who you're talking about. He was in prison or something.
Some bad shit went down, and he ended up taking the rap for the club.
Sounds like you guys are pretty tight.
So Deacon was in the army. I would explain why he doesn't trust the government very well. Fair enough.
Oh shit. There had to be one, right?
Let's come back in the morning. You can get whatever tools you need and we'll finish it up then. There will be fewer freaks out.
And no hot shower tonight? Okay. But I want to show you something.
It's been a long day.
It's one of the few things he doesn't regret. Join the motorcycle club. So I got cut off while I was trying to do it. Jesus Christ. Interesting. Of course there'd be a giant horde in a fucking machine building. God damn it.
Hey, anyway, the other day, I saw something you won't believe.
Had to put another 5 fucking minutes on this. Like I went and did, I drove back here and then started the mission. That was literally all I've done so far. Oh no, I did save those 2 survivors on my way. But for the most part, it's literally all been this mission. But it looks like that's the end of it, because right there's the camp, so. As long as there's not a long fucking cutscene.
Hope too soon.
That's a lot of what this mission has been so far. There's a decent amount of cutscenes. I wasn't expecting. Nothing. I'm not saying there's anything bad about cutscenes. Cut your nose off, and then ask you what's so bad about having your nose cut off.
Hey, nice to see you too.
there yet, old Skizzle said you and Dee took off, and I was worried, Patty. I'm tired, okay? Oh, it's a chain.
We hit another trust level with Iron Mike's. Alright. That's going to do it for this episode. You guys, fucking finally, it's over. It's been a long one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay golden. Peace. Sweetie.